That is a pair of Arbroath Smokies, complete with a string which originally strung them together. That's how you get them. They come frozen in pairs like that. You're going to snap off the tails, apply a lot of butter, pop them in a hot oven for about 20 minutes, and have a truly scrumptious meal after removing the bones, which is well worth it. Have a practice.